Why, hello there. Welcome to another episode, part, installment, whatever, of Horizon Forbidden West. Now, I'm gonna state this clear, I am not good at commentary, so if you're wanting or expecting start to finish kind of commentary right through the video, then you've gonna be mistaken, because I'm gonna be trying to improve my overall commentary skills throughout this playthrough and other playthroughs on the channel. I have played Horizon Zero Dawn. I have done a full playthrough on my channel, which you can check out if you really want to. So, in regards of Forbidden West, all I know is outfits, skills can be assigned differently. I pretty much know nothing about Forbidden West, so I'm gonna learn as I go. So I hope you enjoy this playthrough. We've got some skills. I wonder. Breaker. Nora Warrior. I might go for this one. This one. Ooh. That one looks interesting. Gain health on stealth skills. Silent strikes. Let's see what we got. Vista point. I think we'll do that. Then explore the ruins. Maybe do that. Have a look in there. Depending on how much time that takes, have a look in there.
An image from the old world. Looks like some kind of building in front of sheer cliffs. The image is incomplete. But maybe if I line it up exactly with where it was taken, my focus can fill in the rest. This doesn't look right. Better try another spot. Ruins of a bridge. Maybe it's the same one from the image. I could try to line it up around here.
Maybe from up higher.
Pretty sure I'm close.
That did it.
Oh. Completing the image unlocked a data file. It looks like these Vista points were made by Miriam Technologies. That was Elizabeth's company. I wonder if I can find more of them out in the wild.
Huh. If you want to read it, just pause it. Huh. I've got three more to get. Apparently. Come by this. Huh. Got another skill point. This might be helpful. One step closer to unlocking my first fella.
It's a ruin from the old world, but I could find something interesting inside. Okay, what do we have in here?
Scrape the damn itch. Thank you.
Looks like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the ruin? Stash when I need it.
Got it. How do I get that?
Got some data here. There's a code for the locked door in this data.
Code would be 1705. Yeah, sounds
but
about
I still
right.
need to find a key module. A crate. That should be useful. Okay, gotta find a key for the door. Down here. Well, I can't reach the ledge above now. Guess I'll have to find another way up.
What the?
Down it goes.
What was that?
This lead. The key module. see if this key fits. There. Looks like this needs a code, too. I think some of the data I picked up might help.
Pretty sure it was 1705. This is cool.
I'm in.
Waterman.
This will be my stash when I need it. What is this thing? I'll hold on to it for now. Figure out what to do with it later.
I've all got more skill points now. But I want to find out what this is. First up on the screen, you Takai or Tua. Ah, okay. From Tom. Oakley Dokley. I'll put me back onto that one. I wanna do that one. And I've got a couple of skill points to do. Let's get this fella surge unlocked. You have unlocked your first fella surge. Hold square to equip it. Aye. Energize duration. There. Melee damage. Just an overall boost in damage. Oh yeah, hands damage. Equip the Vela Surge. Extremely powerful. And Vela through. Tactical gameplay, when a segment of Valor Surge rides full, activate the Valor Surge by opening a weapon wheel and tapping R1. Okay, with additional unlock thread skill tree.
Russellbacks must have got these Osram. I hope Aaron and the other Vanguard are okay. Pigment would work well on armor.
Come on, Aloy. It's not that hard. Thank you.
Walk it off! Just walk it off!
Thank you. definitely something deeper. That dude didn't make it long. Didn't make it far. Damn, underwater depictions are quite pretty as well. There's more down there. All those punks. It's just a path, underwater path. Good tonight.
Another panel in one of those scrap tiles.
Spotted.
Oh. It's all. through the scrap piles for a metal panel. No metal panel. Better check another scrap pile. Be careful not to let this stain my hands. I think I have everything I need for Milduf. Good thing, too. I can use a decent meal. Find this in my stash later.
I don't think I'm gonna be returning there until I do this quest. So, yeah. I wanna just be able to hand in multiple quests at a time. I hope you enjoyed this paid episode on Horizon Forbidden West. Leave a comment if you have any tips or tricks, or know any secrets about the game. Leave a like and subscribe if you want more. Have a wonderful day.